Oh my, am I just a Anakin guy? Maybe Vader someday later, now he's just a small fry. He left his home and missed his mom.
I see Vader's, that's good.
Soon I'm gonna be a Jedi. Did you know that your God Slave isn't even old enough to shave?
So we just got out of the Bad Batch panel, and we got the news that it was renewed for season 3, and it would be its final season, which is a little sad, but it also kind of will wrap up the story really nicely. And we got a sneak peek of what season 3 is going to be, and it's a lot of, you know, the team searching for Omega, and we got to see kind of Omega growing in a relationship with Crosshair and where Palpatine and the Empire are in this fight. And it was really cool to kind of see the fans all cheering for the show that I love so much getting its third season, and also to see Dee Bradley Baker really mourn Tech and the death of Tech in the show, because he does embody these characters so completely when he's voicing them that you can tell that each character he loves, and he's sad when something happens to them or they have to go, and he was just really emotional in talking about Tech, which was something that I wasn't expecting. And so it was kind of, it was a lot to watch and process and see how they came to the decision. The morning walk for Star Wars Celebration. It does include a Bantha. There's just a rare spotting of R2-D2, rare in the sense that you see him every day. There's the live stage. We have this wonderful photo op over here. And then you get to go into all of the stores and the shops, and this is what it looks like when you're walking in to the convention every morning. Love, we love Star Wars costumes, including Han and Carbonite, a Boba Fett, and then a wall of masks that you too can own that are just faces without eyes in them. That's my husband, Din Djarin. Still walking around the floor. As you can see, there's, oh my God, you can get a robe. There's a lot of Yodas around, and just so is memorabilia all throughout the floor. That's really cool. Like, if I had money, that Rogue One poster right there would be mine. And yeah, it's just Star Wars Celebration. Spider-Man showed up. Star Wars Celebration just continues to be one of the best times of the year. I mean, this is the way to get through Star Wars Celebration, is to just ride around on your little bike. Oh, there he goes. There he goes again.